till I found a place to hide me from.